Okay, I wanted to show you my little fish tank. I haven't done that in a while because it looks terrible. But my little setup too. I have CO2 injected in both my tanks. I have to make it myself. This one's going right now. See? The other one's off. And you have to sort of get it to circulate so your plants can get it. So that's what that's all about. Okay, let's see. My babies. Let's see. What we got? We're getting rid of it. It's getting better, the blackbeard algae. Took long enough. Everything's getting greener. Beep, beep. It actually got a bunch of shrimp in there. This is I don't know if you can see it, but since I put shade on it, it's starting to grow a bunch of new leaves. And these ones are dying and falling off, but it's got a bunch of new ones coming in the back. Let me see if I can show you. Oops. My catfishes and my pleco are hiding. Like usual. Pinky. I have to pick shade for Pinky because she doesn't like it. My catfish. They're very shy. They gotta be in there somewhere. Boop, boop. I don't know. I gotta beat them. They'll come out. Oh, there's one. My little catfish. And then the other one goes across to the other tank, which is here. I just turned their light off because I stressed them out. But anyway, here we go. The plant there is finally growing. I lost a lot of shrimp. I don't know if you can tell. A lot of plants, thanks to Mr. Pleco. He just destroyed them. He couldn't help himself. And that's it. Oh, those things in there, they're to catch any critters that might be in there that I don't want in there. That's all.